Hello, this is Maths with Lemon, and in this topic we'll see how to solve some logarithmic equations. Basically, the logarithmic equations and exponential equations, we use each one of them always to solve either an exponential or a logarithmic. Let's see some basic things. For example, let's have this problem, log 2 x plus log 2 x plus 2 is equal with log 2 3. Now here, you see here I have the properties, some laws of logarithms. So you see here I have logarithmic, a logarithm plus another logarithm with the same base. So basically I have this property, this law, so I can go back to the I can use the inverse. So basically this one will be log 2 of x times the other one, x plus 2. X plus 2 is x plus log x plus 2. Is equal log 2 3. So basically here now, what happens? What happened? I have log 2 is equal with another log 2. So basically, so is this, since these two are equal, then the function inside, which is here x times x, it should be equal with this one. So basically x times x plus 2 is equal by 3, so x squared plus 2x, I'll bring 3 on the other side, is 0. And then if I'll use a discriminant, x is 1 or x equals minus 3. Now, here, I have two solutions. We have to know that the logarithm, log, this is a base, a of b. You should know that b should always be a positive number. In this case, log for my x for the first one, what's the restriction I have? I have that x should be bigger than 0, and for the other one, x plus 2 should be bigger than 0, which means x bigger than minus 2. So this is x minus 3, so it's rejected. So the only correct is 1. Let me have another one. Log, let me have log 2 of x plus log 2 x plus 2, let's say it's equal by 3. Again, I will use the same log 2 x times x plus 2 is equal by 3. Now be careful, this one is inside my log. Now I have a log of something equals by a number. Now, be careful. I can get rid of my log when I have an expression log a x equals a number b. I can get rid of my log if I will raise all this part of the equation and this part of the equation to my base. So here the base is a, so I can write a to the log of that is equal a to the power of b. A log a x equals a to the power of b. Now a log a, it's been cancelled, so it stays x in this side, equals a to the power of b. This is exactly the same procedure I'm following here. Here, which is my base? 2. So I will raise 2, the left-hand side of the equation, log 2 of that expression, x times x plus 2, equals 2 to the power of 3. So log and log 2 are simplified, so the answer is x plus 2 equals 2 to the power of 3. So x squared plus 2x minus 8 is 0. And then I can solve it and find my solutions. X equals 2 and x equals 4. No, it's minus 8, so it's minus 4. And that's how I can solve logarithmic equations.